Good day, traders. This is the pre-market index futures report brought to you by TradeSite.com for January 28th, 2013. We bring you this report each and every day to give you key levels to analyze that could turn into support, resistance, or acceleration points where the market could take off. Here are the key levels we're looking at this morning in the ES, NQ, YM, and ER Mini Russell Index futures. Take a moment, pause the video, jot these levels down. Then I'll give you a look at where these numbers lie in the broad market ES chart in a moment. Here's the ES chart with the overnight price action and the levels of interest coming in at the Globex high and the 1495 levels as listed on the prior screen with the other major index futures I suggest you track. To catch up on the NQ, YM, and ER Mini Russell, join me in the live trading lab every day. This is Mark Lykos. Have a great day and trade well.